Hello friends, how are you all? I'm Farheen. Welcome to my YouTube channel UAM Tutorial. Today in my video, I'll be explaining you about vowels and consonants. So in my previous videos, I've already explained you about all the alphabets, the written part, and also the phonic sounds of those 26 alphabets. So let us all go ahead with vowels and consonants. Okay, so here are the 26 alphabets from A to Z. Okay, these are the 26 alphabets from A to Z. So in these alphabets, I'll explain you what will be vowels and what will be consonants. Okay, in these 26 alphabets, we have vowels. I'll show you. A, E, I, O, U. So, out of these 26 alphabets, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 vowels. What are they? A, E, I, O, U. How many vowels do we have? We have 5 vowels. They are A, E, I, O, U. What are these? These are vowels. What are these? These are vowels. Okay. Now, I'll tell you what will be consonants. Okay. If these are 5 vowels, the remaining letters which we didn't circle, those will be consonants, like B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, these will be consonants. So let us cross vowels. These are vowels. Okay, these are vowels, and the remaining alphabets, these are consonants. What are those? B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Children, now after vowels and consonants, I'll be explaining you the different clusters we get using these vowels. What are vowels? A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U are called as vowels. So by using these vowels, we get different clusters. Okay. So what do you mean by clusters exactly? It means we'll be using the vowel along with a different letter. So by getting the sounds of those two letters, we get the clusters. Okay, so here we'll be reading the clusters of vowel A. So these are the different clusters of vowel A. So what is this? This is A, B. What is this? A, B. The sound of A. What is the sound of A? A. The sound of B, B. A, B will be ab. What will it be? Ab. Ab. A, D. What is this? A, D. The sound of A, A. Sound of D, D. A, D. Ad. A, D. Ad. A, G. What is this? A, G. The sound of A is A. The sound of G is G. A, G will be ag. What is this? Ag. The sound of A, A. The sound of M, M. A, M. Am. A, N. A, N. A, N. An. A, P. A, P. A, P. Ap. A-R. What is this? A-R. The sound of A, A. Sound of R, R. R. What is this? A-R will be R. A-T. 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 A-Y. A-Y. The sound of A is A. The sound of Y is Y. The sound of Y is Y. So it becomes A. A-Y will be A. Okay. Now, coming to the next vowel, that is E. What is the next vowel? That is E. So, by using the vowel E, we have written these clusters. Okay. What is this? E-D. What is this? E-D. This is E and this is D. What will be the sounds of these two letters? The sound of E will be A. Sound of E will be A. And the sound of D will be D. A, D will be ed. What will be the sound of ED? It will be ed. EG. Egg. Egg. EN. EN. N. What will be the sound of EN? N. E-T. The sound of E is A. Sound of T is T. A-T will be et. This will be et. Ed, egg, n, et. Okay. Now, the next vowel is I. What is the next vowel? That is I. Now, by using this vowel I, we have I-B. What is this? I-B. The sound of I is E. And the sound of B is B. E-B. E-B will be IB. What is this? IB. The sound of I is E. Sound of D is D. E-D. E-D will be ID. What is this? ID. I-G. Sound of I is E. And the sound of G is G. E, G will be ig. The sound of I is E. And the sound of N is N. E, N. E, N. It will be in. The sound of I, N will be in. And what is this? I, P. I, P. The sound of I is E. And the sound of P is P. E, P will be IP. The sound of IP will be IP. IT. Sound of I is E. And the sound of T is T. E, T will be IT. E, T. IT. IT will be IT. Now we have O clusters. Okay. O clusters. Let us see. O, B. What is the first one? O, B. The sound of O will be O. So, O will be, sound of O will be O. And the sound of B will be B. O, B will be O, B. O, B will be O, B. O, D. What is this? O, D. The sound of O will be O. And the sound of D will be D. O, D will be O, D. What is this? O, G. What is the next one? O, G. The sound of O will be O and the sound of G will be G. O, G will be O, G. What is the next one? O, P. O, P. O, P. O, P. O, T. O, T. O, T. O, T. O, X. What is this? O, X. O, X. O, X. O, X. What is this? O, X. O, Y. What is this? O, Y. Sound of O is O and the sound of Y is Y. Sound of Y is Y. So, we get the sound as O, Y. what sound do we get? Oi. Okay. Now, the next vowel is U. This is the last vowel. What is this? Vowel U. Now, by using this vowel, we'll be looking at the different clusters. Okay. Now, what is this? U, B. U, B. What is the sound of U? Sound of U will be A. Sound of U will be A. A and B, B. A, B will be Ab. What is this? Ab. U, G. A, G will be Ag. Ag. U, N. Sound of U is A. And sound of N is N. An. U, P. Sound of U is A. Sound of P is P. A, P will be Up. Sound of P is P. So, we get U, P will be Up. U, S. Sound of U is A. Sound of S is S. So, we get the sound as U, S, Us. Now, the next one is U, T. What is the last one? U, T. Sound of U is A. Sound of T is T. What do we get? U, T, UT. Yes. U, T will be UT. So, children, these are the different clusters using vowels A, E, I, O, U. Okay?
Friends, thanks for watching my video. Do like, share, comment and subscribe my channel.